Before you begin, remove the service cover, wireless LAN module, storage drive cover, solid-state drive, hard disk drive assembly, keyboard, top cover, USB board, card reader board, battery, and fan. Removal. Remove the Mylar that covers the heatsink. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Disconnect the power connector cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the 4 5mm T8 Torx head screws identified with a triangle that secure the system board to the base enclosure. Remove the USB bracket from the system board. Lift the left edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out from the cutouts in the base enclosure. Remove the system board. Note: before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board: memory boards, heatsink, real-time clock (RTC), battery. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings,